Welcome to week two of the ISU Junior Grand Prix 2018. I'm your host, Ted Barton, and this week we're in the charming city of Linz. Linz is the third largest city in Austria. It is located in the northern center of Austria, approximately 30 kilometers south of the Czech border, and is constructed on both sides of the famous river Danube. The population of the city is just over 200,000. Linz is a lively, modern city which has a long and eventful history. The architecture of its developed city center with the Baroque hot plots is unique, but it merges seamlessly with a beautifully urban lifestyle and exciting cultural scene. Week one in Bratislava produced some remarkable skating in all disciplines. In men, 13-year-old Stephen Gogolev of Canada, in his first Junior Grand Prix event, delivered it all. In ladies, Anna Shcherbakova of Russia, delightful and dominant. In pairs, Anastasia Mishina and Alexander Gelyamov of Russia, brilliant. And in dance, Elizaveta Kudaberadieva and Nikita Nazarov were simply superb and charming. We have four of last year's Junior Grand Prix finalists here this week in Linz. In men, Kamden Polkinen of the United States. In ladies, Alina Korsanaya of Russia. In dance, Marjorie Lajoie and Zachary Laga of Canada. And in pairs, Anastasia Polyanova and Dmitry Sopot of Russia round out perhaps some of the returning favorites from last season. This is week two in Linz. Stories begin to unfold, and it starts right now. Hello everyone, welcome back to Linz, Austria, day three, final day of competition here in week two of the ISU Junior Grand Prix. Some beautiful scenics of Linz, what a wonderful city. We love coming here, wonderful food, beautiful Danube River, the architecture, the surrounding land. Look at the outside of the facility. Home to this, the second Junior Grand Prix in the last 3 years. Live inside the arena, I'm your host, Ted Barton. This is day three, week two. We move on to Kaunas, Lithuania. Haven't been there yet. That will be fun and interesting. And the Junior Grand Prix moves one stage further. We start to see patterns emerge, those that are getting close qualifying for the Junior Grand Prix final held in Vancouver in early December.
On the ice for a 6-minute warm-up from Canada.
Pairs free program coming right up.
Alexandre Houdon. From Austria, Heidrun Pipal and Eric Pipal. From China, Motong Liu and Tianzei Wang. And from Austria, Sarah Jane Dana and Livio Maia.
Thank you. Well, there are 10 elements in the pair program. There are two lifts, two jump passes, twist. I guess that's a lift as well. So look at the starting order for the first group, just finishing up their warm-up. Two throws, pair spin, choreographed sequence. Busy skaters for sure during their program. Remember to follow us on all the social media platforms, Facebook and Instagram, YouTube and Twitter. Remember on YouTube, if you see the little logo on the bottom right-hand part of your screen, the ISU logo, just click on that to subscribe so you can get alerts to any new videos that go up online. We'll be doing a lot of that over the next 7 weeks and also for when our live streams start. So you don't want to miss that. Subscribe and you'll stay updated no matter where you are in the world, what you're doing. You'll get an alert. Something's happening in the Junior Grand Prix.
Couples, there is 1 minute remaining in your warm-up.
Remember, you can always send me an email at jgpbarton, jgpbarton, @gmail.com. We've got some terrific stories of how people got involved in skating and how they discovered the Junior Grand Prix and what they like about it. Ask their questions about skating and I try to answer back online as much as I can or on the broadcast itself. We had an email from a fan on an island in the Sea of Japan asking about the penguin, which is a mascot here, and wondering, first of all, was it a penguin? And yes, it is a penguin. And also the name. And in fact, it doesn't have a name, so the Austrian Federation is doing an online poll right now to get it named, and we hope
couples,
to deliver that to you before
ended.
We go
please
off here a little bit
ice.
Later tonight. So thanks for that email. That penguin now has a name because of an email from the Sea of Japan. Thank you.
On the ice, representing Canada, Gabriel Levesque and Pierre-Alexandre Houdon.
Gabriel, 15, from Halifax. Pierre-Alexandre, 19, from Quebec. They're coached by Charlene Cameron and John Matatol. Choreography by Valerie Surette. Skating to the Storm, performed by Habasi.
Gabriel Levesque and Pierre-Alexandre Houdon.
Well, very nice job. First Junior Grand Prix season. It's always a discovery process. Great hug from the coach. Charlene Cameron, John Matatol back at home. Former senior pair skater. Great contributor to pair skating in Canada. Here's the triple twist. Of course, comes down on the shoulder. It's a level two, the minus GOE quality, but that's good. They're just getting it going. There's the double axel. Good fight by Gabrielle on that. Keeps the free leg off the ice. Group five axel lift. Nice extensions. Good turned out toes. Change of position. Difficult variation. Keeps the turn smooth across the ice and then the dismount. That's a level four with a plus 1.5 GOE. Nicely done there. Here's the throw. Triple Sackhoff got a little outside the circle. A slow free leg. To get that free leg out while you're in the air, or at least started while you're in the air. There's the pickup in the spread eagle. Difficult dance lift right into the inside death spiral. It goes in there. There's one revolution. And two. Death spiral, level three. Here's the throw triple loop. This did not get. You can see the free leg starting to open up, but too far back on the heel. That'd be right on top of the middle part of your blade, the ball of the foot. It's a group three lift. It's a level four, the carry. Nice extensions, beautiful. No wobble of the free leg. Very solid base by Pierre Alexander. Nice job.
This course, please.
And the scores for the free program for Gabriel Pierre-Alexander, 83.79, nod of approval,
that gives them
a point at the screen, they're happy with that, skated well,
and brings them currently into the first place.
First team out in the Paris free program. He's got a lot to say.
Representing Austria, Heidrun Pipal and Eric Pipal.
Heidrun, 15, Eric, 19, both born in Baden. First Junior Grand Prix season. Your coach and choreograph by Jana Hubler. Skating the free program to Rush. Lost but won by Hans Zimmer.
Heidrun Pipal and Eric Pipal.
Just before we get to the replays on this, I had a nice email from a former world champion, Megan Duhamel, Olympic gold medalist with the team, Olympic bronze medalist, watching these young pair of teams online from Canada. Very nice that she's joined us. Thank you so much for all that you did for pair skating, Megan, and helping the next generation of young skaters coming up. And here's a look at the group five toe lift. Good extension, nice turned out toes. A little bit of a challenge right here on that dismount. Took a little while to get to it. There's the double twist. That's in at a level one. Throw a double salchow here. Before you get to the big difficult elements of the throw, triples and the very difficult lifts, you want to spend the time in learning the basics of pairs, which this team is doing. Gets a little bit tight to the boards here, a little bit of loss of balance, but he holds it carefully to make sure the lady is safe. Just take your time, get the confidence through repetition and thousands of hours of training. Here's the double flip, double loop combination at the end of the program. Good fight by both of them on that. Nice low pair spin here. Good work, good start, good experience.
Heidrun Pipal and Eric Pipal have earned 64.58 points in the free skating. That gives them
64.58 for the free skating program with a total competition score of 96.34. They're currently in second place.
On the ice, representing China, Motong Liu and Tianze Wang.
Hong Tong 14, Tianze 18, both born in Harbin. This is their first Junior Grand Prix season. They're coached by former Olympic champion Hong Bo Zhao, and they're choreographed by Tianzi Zhang. Skating their free program this afternoon to West Side Story by Lynn Bernstein.
Thank you.
Motong Liu and Tianze Wang.
Well, the most difficult part of any of the skaters' careers is just getting started. And this young team is getting started in para skating. They're not probably used to skating beside another person, so they're not quite sure where they are. The hand grabs a little bit off, and the basic skating skills need improvement just individually and time. Lots of time. So that's okay. That's a start for this team. It's difficult to perform to character music. You have to concentrate so hard on the technical elements. And they got some things done nicely. It's just tough. Here's the double axles off the top. Quite a spread between it, but they get them done. Good work on both their parts there. Here's the throw triple salchow. In typical Chinese fashion, it's huge. Right across the ice a little bit. Forward on the landing, couldn't hold on to the edge. Forelift, just basic, just goes straight up. You can see she's actually a little forward of him at the beginning of that, so there were no change of positions, just basic. This was good, double Lutz, boiler, right up into double loop. You can see they have individual jumping skills. Two single skaters put together for pairs. Takes some time to get used to all of that. There's some playful portions of the program. And throw double flip here. Good height on that. You can see that's going to triple easily. Maybe already does. There's the group three lift. Now look how forward she is of him. He never got her right above him, above his shoulder. That lift's got to be right above your body core to be able to hold her up there. She was just off center a little bit. Just got a little disorganized near the end of the program. It's okay. Experience gained. It'll be back. It'll be better. Scores for Montong and Tianze, 63.85 for the free program. That's third
that
so far.
A combined total of 103.81.
103.81 is their score for the competition. Place. And they're currently in second place overall. Nine more teams to come.
On the ice, representing Austria, Sarah Jane Dana and Livio Maya.
Sarah Jane, 18, born in New York in the United States. Livio, 20, born in Salzburg. First junior Grand Prix season. They're coached by Bruno Marcotte, Ian Conley, Nicholas Young, Valerie Russeret, Julie McCarr, the choreographers.
So this is what you meant when you said that you were spent. And now it's time to build from the bottom of the pit right to the top. Tonight.
To love the way they were talking with each other at the end, smiling, looking at each other, talking a little bit about the program. You know, they had lots of little mistakes here and there, but they were okay with the effort to get out, to learn, to gain. There's their coach, Bruno Marcot. It's a long journey. There's a lot to learn. Generally, you learn from not good skates way more than you learn from the good skates. The good skates, they're fun, but you learn a lot. They're challenging. They look like they get along well. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Got some good individual skating elements. There's the triple sacos off the top. Both one under rotated, stepped out. Downgrade on that triple saco. There's a group five step lift. Got it up there. You can see just a little shaky and letting the hand go. Got it done. Gets it done, a little bit of a struggle, want to carry a little bit more flow up into and throughout that lift. Here's the throw triple salco. Good fight on her part to stay on her feet. The boys have to learn how to recover and fight. There's a group four lift here. Better flow through the turning. There's a change of position, change of foot. This comes down right here. Starts to lose, you can see the elbow bend, and once that bends, it's very difficult to push it back up. But save the lift, kept the lady safe. Change of foot on the combination spin. See what happened here. They just lost their balance. And right at the end of the program, you have to, okay, now what do we do from here? This is just experience. This will come in time. They'll know exactly when something happens, how to recover and continue to perform to the music. But great smiles. Delightful young people.
The scores, please.
Hey, everyone.
Sarah Jane Dana and Libio Maya have earned 52.91
for the free program. That's fourth in the free.
That gives them a combined total
and total score for the competition of 90.19. They're in fourth place overall. And the next
group of pairs may now take the ice for a 6-minute warm-up.
Taking to the ice right now for the warm-up.
Talisa Tomala and Robert Kunkel. From Japan, Riko Miura and Shoya Ichihashi.
And a look at the standings so far after four teams.
And from the Ukraine, Sofia Nesterova and Artem Tarensky.
I will follow him.
And a look at the starting order for Group 2.
Couples, this is the last minute of your warm-up. Couples, your warm-up has ended. Please clear the ice. On the ice, representing Germany, Talisa Tomala and Robert Konkel.
Talisa, 15, born in Berlin. Robert, 19, also born in Berlin. This is their third Junior Grand Prix season. They're coached by Rami Osterreich and Rico Rex. Skating the free program to Heartbreak Hotel, Don't, and Hard-Headed Woman, all by Elvis Presley.
So lonely, I'll be so lonely, I could die. Although it's always crowded, you still can find some room for broken hearted lovers to cry there in the gloom. I'll be so lonely, baby, I'll be so lonely, I'll be so lonely, I could die. So lonely, baby, we'll live so lonely, we'll live so lonely, we could die.
Well, if your baby leaves you, you gotta tell the tale. Well, just take a walk down lonely street to Heartbreak Hotel. We'll be
so lonely, baby, we'll live be lonely, we'll live so lonely, we could die.
Don't. I want to kiss you, baby, don't sing.
Trouble ever since the world began. Oh, yeah.
Such a difficult job to have music like from someone like Elvis Presley, in particular the last piece. It's got great rhythm and just moving, and you're trying to concentrate on very difficult, in some cases very risky elements, so it's hard to perform and do that all at the same time. So the choice of music is always very difficult. Make sure that it adds to the performance and doesn't take away from it. At this stage of development in junior pairs, elements are difficult. Throw triples and group five reverse lifts. We'll see some of those elements. Here's the triple twist off the top. Hit the level two on that with a plus 1.31 GUE, so that was good quality. Here's the double LUTs. Everything's separated quite drastically, so that's a quality issue there. A little less combination, so that's in the minus quality. And that just completely opened up, did not get into rotation. Timing on that throw was off. There's a group five reverse lift, one of the most difficult of the lifts. Grab with the blade, good smooth rotations by the man. And the dismount. I came in at a level two. Here's the go triple salchow on a lean and over rotated. Boy, knowing where you are in the air and stopping the rotation before you hit the ice, so critical in those throws because they're so high and so fast. It's a group four lift, level four. Difficult change of position. Lady's got the blade. Nice dismount. Trying some hard elements. It's all part of the process.
The scores, learning, please. Talisa Tomala and Robert Kunkel have
75.19 is the score for the free program.
In the free skating,
currently puts them
that
into second place in the free.
Total of 119.54 points.
Total competition score of 119.54, and they're currently
place.
Overall in second place so far.
On the ice, representing Japan, Riku Miura and Shoya Ichihashi.
Riku 16, Shoya 20, second junior Grand Prix season. They're coached by Bruno Marcotte, Ian Connolly. Free program choreographed by Valerie Surrett. Skating this afternoon to the Warsaw Concerto. Thank you.
Shoya Ichihashi.
Well, you can see on their face a little disappointment with some of the elements, but here is the good news, at least from my perspective. Quite often, two skaters will get together and they'll skate in pairs or they'll skate and dance, but they're not really a team. They're just two individuals having to try the discipline, but they're not connected. This team is beginning to get connected. They look like a pair team, even though they're individual skaters. They're starting to be connected in the program, in the elements. This is getting good. And although it didn't all go well today, there was some growth, some maturity, some gain. That's why they come to these competitions, and some nice elements as well. There's the triple twist. A little bit of a problem coming down. It's a base level triple twist for a variety of reasons. Here's the triple toe loop. Unfortunately, she slipped off the edge. We go. Very strong individual skaters. That was just an unfortunate mistake. There is the group five axle lift right here. Starts to have a bit of a problem. Picks it up. Nice smooth turns near the end. Throw triple Lutz. And really has to fight for that. Low in the knee, but stayed on top of her skate. Well done here. There, and here's the throw triple Salchow that had more flow coming out. There's the group four lift. This is the lift I think there was some challenge on. Looked like it's starting to come down. No, that was fine. Maybe I missed it. Oh, it's a good step forward for this team. The skaters quite often don't realize that they're making progress because they're evaluating in minute detail that I missed this and I missed that, but they don't understand the whole overall progress, and there is with this team.
The scores, please. Riku Miura and Shoya Ichihashi have earned 85.69
first in the free program so far with a total competition score of 131.67. And they're currently overall in first place.
On the ice, representing France, Cleo Hamon and Dennis Trekalin.
Cleo 16, Dennis 19, second junior Grand Prix season. Skating their free program to music from the Hunger Games soundtrack.
Joyeux Hunger Games! Puisse le sort vous être favorable.
Cleo Hamon and Dennis Trekalin.
Well, that was great. Yeah, there's little things on, technical things on the landings and all that kind of stuff like that. We'll go through that, but what a terrific effort for story and performance. It was unique and innovative and very connected in certain parts of that program. It was something more than normal for a junior pair program. Really well done. And you can start to see there's maturity in the team. They're skating together as a unit. And whoever did that program did a lovely job, and they presented it very well as well. Sure, some things, lots of areas for improvement. We'll take a look at some of the elements. Here's the triple twist, no split by the lady. It's just a level two. Here's the throw triple loop up the top. Height, distance, awesome. Too far forward, of course, she breaks, loses the momentum. It's a quality issue, but still, the mechanics of that throw, very good. There's the sort of mixed up combination, kicked off part of the boards, actually. And watch the heel right there, kick off part of the boards. Here's the group five lift. Five axle lift, good pickup, good flow. Look at the footwork by him. He's carrying that momentum across the ice. The level three. A unique sort of entrance into the death spiral. Nicely done. Group three lift. Nice and strong. Again, look at the speed throughout that lift. Lots of ice coverage, difficult position, holding the blade and the dismount. This is the level two. And then the throw triple salchow. Had to fight for the landing there as well. A lot of technical difficulty and some connections, certainly performance, some innovations, really good work, good effort.
The scores, please. Cleo Hamon and Dennis Trekalin have earned
89.13, high five, low five, all around in the kiss and cry, thrilled with that mark. That's first in the free program, the total of 135.96, well deserved. And they're currently in first place. Good job.
On the ice, representing the Ukraine, Sofia Nesterova and Artem Darensky.
Sofia 15, Artem 17, first junior Grand Prix season. Coached by Lilia Potatina. Skating the free program this afternoon to Nerves at the Limit soundtrack.
Sofia Nesterova and Artem Dorensky.
A very nice job on some of the elements. It wasn't a huge performance level, but from a technical perspective, they had some very nice work done on the technical elements. Others had some little areas for improvement for sure. Let's take a look at some of those technical elements. Here's the triple twist, great height, lateral. It's a level 3 twist. It's the first level 3 we've seen so far in the pair competition. Here's the triple sour cows. That was sweet. Hard to touch down, but still. Nice flow. There's the triple toe loops. That got all messy. One did one thing, did another thing. It just lost synchronization there. Back for a group 5 toe lift. Beautiful extensions by her. Turned out toes. Lovely position. Change of position here. Grabs the boot. Doesn't get the blade. That's in at level 3. And here's the, watch the hand move. That hand moves just before the throw. Interesting, don't often see that. Hand was on the back, quickly moves around to the side. Here's the group 3 lift. And that's in at level 3. Be a little smoother on the dismount, always difficult. Yeah, nice job. Whatever she said. It's great for mom and dad back home to go to watch their kids skate, friends and family from around the world. It really opened up the world to the beautiful sport of figure skating. Outside of the conversation at the moment, just sort of listening in. Big strong handle Sophia very nicely and gently. Boys are taught from the beginning to protect the girl. She's always in a vulnerable position in the lifts, in the throws, whatever you can do. If something goes wrong, you protect the girl. Taught that right from the beginning. Strict rule in paraskating. Technical panel taking quite a bit of time here. Be looking at some of the elements in detail to make sure that they're accurate. Okay, finally the scores for the free program for Sophia and Artem. 90.75, that's first so far. Smile from Sophia, number 1 from the coach. And a high five. Total competition score, 137.87, that's first overall. Four more teams yet to skate. Good job by Sophia and Artem. And there's a look at this. At the standings so far, Sophia and Artem 137.87, Cleo and Dennis from France 135.96, and Riku and Showa from Japan 131.67.
2:25 p.m.
Well, time for an ice resurfacing, and then we'll be back with the final four teams in the pairs event. Watching the second week of the Junior Grand Prix. I'm your host, Ted Barton. Make sure you stay with us. Four exciting teams coming right up.
I know you moved on to someone new. Hope life is beautiful. You were the light for me to find my truth. I just want to say thank you. Leaving to find my soul. Told her I had to go. And I know it ain't pretty when our hearts get broke. Too young to feel this old. Watching us both turn cold. Oh, I know it ain't pretty when two hearts get broke. Yeah, I know it ain't pretty when two hearts get broke.
I hope someday.
Du hast ja endlich auch die Lehrzeit. Wenn du das Strohbad losgehst, dann kannst du eigentlich das.
Competitors may now take the ice for a 6-minute warm-up. From Russia, Alina Pepleva and Roman Pleshkov. Also from Russia, Anastasia Poluyanova and Dmitry Sopot. From Russia as well, Polina Kostyukovich and Dmitry Yelin. From the United States of America, Lakin Lockley and Keenan Prognov.
Kiss.
Couples, there's 1 minute left in your warm-up. Couples, your warm-up has ended. Please clear the ice. On the ice, representing Russia, Alina Pepleva and Roman Pleshkov.
Alina 15, Roman 18, both born in Ekaterinburg.
le ciel de Paris s'envole une chanson. Elle est née d'aujourd'hui dans le cœur d'un garçon. Sous le ciel de Paris marchent les amoureux. Leur bonheur se construit sur un air fait pour eux. Sur le pont de Bercy, un philosophe assis, deux musiciens, quelques badauds, puis des gens par milliers. Sous le ciel de Paris, jusqu'au soir, vont chanter l'hymne d'un peuple épris de sa vieille cité. Près de Notre-Dame, parfois couvre un drame. Oui, mais à Paname, tout peut arriver. Quelques rayons d'un ciel d'été, l'accordéon d'un marinier, laisse-moi fleurir au ciel de Paris. Quand je la prends dans mes bras, elle me parle tout bas. Je vois la vie en rose. Elle me dit des mots d'amour, des mots de tous les jours, et ça me fait quelque chose. Il est entré dans mon cœur une part de bonheur dont je depuis 20 siècles, il était pris de notre île Saint-Louis. Quand elle lui sourit, il met son habit bleu. Quand il pleut sur Paris, c'est qu'il est malheureux. Quand il est trop jaloux de ses millions d'amants, fait gronder sur nous son tonnerre éclatant. Mais le ciel de Paris n'est pas longtemps cruel. Pour se faire pardonner, il offre un arc-en-ciel.
Well, Alina reminds me of another great, so many great Russian pair skaters in Ekaterina Gordieva back in 1988. I don't know why, but it just struck me when I watched this team skate. Such great technique, terrific skills, quality all the way. Some errors here and there, for sure. Those things will be cleaned up, but they've got a very bright future. Take a look at some of the elements. Watch the size of this triple twist at a level three here. Arms come down, nice clean landing, nice clean catch, pardon me. Here's the triple toe loops. Just got a problem. She fell out of the rotation. That was intended to be a three-jump combination. They had to abort that. Here's the triple sow cows. This was done. They had to fight for the landing. A little under-rotated by Roman. And that's in the system. Group 5 reverse left, which is a level 3 in the system at the moment. Here's the throw triple loop. Had to make sure she didn't put the foot down, had to save, didn't stick that landing, but held it. This is a difficult lift, difficult change of position and hand, lifting hand. Group 4, level 4, nice plus in the quality from the GOE. And watch this throw. So triple sow cow, watch the landing, solid. Nice speed and flow on the way out.
The scores, please. Alina Pepeleva and Roman Peshkov have earned 105.02 points in the free program. That gives them a combined total of 158.40 and brings them currently into the first place. On the ice, representing Russia, Anastasia Poluyanova and Dmitry Sopot.
Anastasia, 17, born in Perm. Dmitry, 20, born in Tvar. Second Junior Grand Prix season, coached by Stanislav Morozov and choreographed by Nikolai Morozov. Skating the free program to Adagio of Spartacus by Kachaturian.
Thank you.
Anastasia Poluyanova and Dmitry Sopot.
Well, you can see Dmitry is a little bit out of breath. It's a lot of physical work in that program, no question. Such a strong team. I would just say that the lifts didn't look effortless today. Like we've seen in the past, but what a strong team indeed. Strong individual skaters. Great pair of skills. Early in the season, be in better shape next time out. Big, strong young man, that's for sure. Let's take a look at the first element. Here's the triple toe. Nice. Free leg back, double toe. Very nice. That'll get closer together as they move up the ranks into seniors. There's the triple twist. Level two. Double axles. These are nice. Throw triple salchow. Look at the distance and the height and the extension on that landing, low in the knee. Very nice. Here's the throw triple loop. A little bit forward, but strong back, straightened her back up, nice extension. Group five reverse lift. So difficult and hard to keep it running smoothly across the ice. Takes so much energy, focus, and concentration by both partners. She cannot move. She's got to be solid in that. And of course, he's got to be strong and well balanced. Stay away from the picks. Nice job.
The scores, please. Anastasia Poluyanova and Dmitry Sopot have
112.04 for the free program. Not of approval, that's first in the free. And a total competition score of 166.11. And they're sitting in first place with two teams yet to skate.
On the ice, representing Russia, Polina Kostyukovich and Dmitry Yalin.
Polina 15, Dmitry 20, second junior Grand Prix season. Coached by Ludmila Nikolai and Vasily Velikov. Skating their free program here in Linz this afternoon to a selection from Cirque du Soleil Exotica. Journey to the Heart by René Dupré. Well, you know you have a good program when you get an upside down fist pump from the hold of the last lift. This is really pretty special team, technically extremely sound. We'll take a look at some of the elements. Beautiful technical elements. Now they have on the planned program sheet quad twist, but this was a triple twist. Level three with a almost three plus GOE for the quality of that. There's the throw, triple loop. Look at how solid she was on that landing and how much speed she had coming out. Beautiful. There's the triple salchow, oiler into another triple sal. Interesting and entrance in the group three lift, level four. How easy he's skating with her on top. She grabs her blade, changes the position now into the dismount. Unique, innovative, and difficult. Full circle on that lift. Beautifully done. Coachable Salchow has had more challenge, of course. She hangs on, maybe touches with the hand, but really good fight and strength on her part on that landing. There's the triple toe loops near the end of the program. Probably under rotated, it is in the system as under rotated. But what a demonstration of quality skills and a lot of talent. We'll be seeing them hopefully for many years to come. And watch, hopefully, right here. There's the upside down fist pump. Grab the head to get me down. Get me down. That was awesome. Great job.
Polina Kostyukovich and Dmitry Yelin have earned 119.76
for the free program. They're happy with that. That's first in total competition score of 180.59. And that is clearly in first place overall for the moment.
On the ice, representing the United States of America, Lakin Lockley and Keenan Prochnov.
Lakin, 16, born in Arlington Heights, Illinois. Keenan, 20, born in Highland Park, Illinois. Third junior Grand Prix season. They're coached by Rockney Brubaker and Stefania Burton. Skating the free program to Cloud Atlas soundtrack.
Lakin Lockley and Keenan Proknov.
Well, certainly some disappointment there. Skating last, you have that special opportunity. You want to do your best. Not easy. Could have been some nerves in there. Just some challenges throughout the program. Let's take a look. Here's the triple twist. That's in at level two. And the double axel combo here. Just had some problems, both of them. Had difficulties on the landing. Here's a group five axle lift and just does not get that up high enough and quick enough. You needed to use a little bit more legs, push that lift up, throw a triple loop. Good work on her part to get that free leg back, save that landing. Another throw, triple salch out here. Look at Lakin low on that free leg touch, the hand and the free foot. Four lift, change of position. The variation. Now the dismount. It's a level three. Back outside desk bar, level two. Nice.
Hi, everyone.
Great experience gained here. Maybe not this the way they wanted it to be, but you learn a lot from programs
Lakin
that are challenging.
And Keenan Proknov
take a look at the scores. 84.50 for the free program. That's seventh in the free. With a total competition score, 139.11. And they're currently in fourth place.
Into the fourth place.
And there's a look at the final results.
This
Polina and Dimitri, 180.59. Anastasia and Dimitri, 166.11. And Alina and Roman, all from Russia, 158.40. Here's your podium and the rest of the results. And just a reminder, we go to the ladies' free program at 15:30. It says 15:45 there. It is 15:30 local time here in Linz, and that will close out our week two coverage of the Junior Grand Prix, but make sure you don't miss that event. And then we move on to Kaunas in Lithuania next week, on to Richmond, Canada. And then Ostrava, Czech Republic. There'll be a week break between Richmond and Ostrava, 26th to 29th in Ostrava. Ljubljana, Slovenia, October 3rd to 6th. Yerevan, Armenia will close out the Junior Grand Prix, October 10th to 13th. And then Junior and Senior Grand Prix Final in Vancouver, Canada, December 6th to 9th. That will be a great competition. That completes our coverage of the Pairs Free Program, the Ladies Free, coming up at 13:30 or 15:30. Don't miss it. Stay with us.